Next point. They are arranged one above the another. They are arranged one above the another. Okay. Where the two xylem vessels are connected. At that common walls, having porous, they are known as pit fields. Okay, they are arranged one above the another in the form of continuous tube-like structures. They are arranged one above the another in the form of continuous tube-like structures where the two xylem vessels are connected at their common walls having porous. They are known as that pit fields. Okay. In higher plants, mainly in angiosperms, conduction of water takes place by xylem vessels. Okay, so that is that important point. Okay, the diagram for us by the secondary cell wall material, okay, formed lignin. Then the cell wall showing of that, so showing of that, the cell wall having that thickening, it's showing some pattern, okay, in cell wall by the deposition of lignin. So the cell wall showing of that spiral thickening. So in this one, cell wall showing that porous. In this cell wall showing of that network-like structure. So that is known as that reticulate formed.